Jesus, go to the Minnesota State Fair, we can get into a King of Diamonds for free.
What's that? Huh? What's that? King of Diamonds? Yeah, is it like a short? Is that, well, that must be like one of the websites at the grandstand, isn't it? Yeah, it's not a free bar, though. Stupid. Yeah, it's not free.
But you have to pay to go into the bar.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Well, it must be like some really old one. You know what's so special about that bar at State Fair?
It's not a bar at State Fair.
You said it was.
I said if you go to State Fair and keep your ticket stuff, you can come to the King of Diamonds and don't have to pay a cover charge.
Oh, I know. Oh, it's like a. Well, I know what you're talking about now. Nah, you said it's a bar. I thought you're talking about. You said State Fair. That's what I thought. Oh, is that the State Fair? Yes, I didn't think they would. Yes, I get what you're talking about now. What's wrong?
Like a Minnesota Wild game or a hockey game or a football game. As long as you bring your tickets.
Yeah, I know what it is. It's those free promotions at these bar that these places are trying to do the right. But I know, yes, I get now what you're saying. I just thought it was, when you said State Fair, I forgot. Yeah, I didn't realize you're talking about they were doing a free, you get free this or free that, right? You get free drink at this bar. Yeah, I didn't realize that's what you meant. What are you trying to look at that for?
I forgot to give it to the guy today to fix it.
Why, did you buy a new one or something?
No, I need this one fixed. It was here today.
You pay, oh. What, how much does it cost to fix, though? Yeah, it does.
By where you can look, though. Yeah, or is that the way it's supposed to be? No, here. You know what you do? Here, just type this. If you really want to see how much it's worth, you do this. Put this, do this. Type that in here. Do that. There you go. Oh, there is zero on there. Oh, there is zero on there. So maybe it's a SKU model. You
see, there's order and equal.
Oh, maybe it, is it really BPR11SD? Maybe it's BA. BA. Let me try BA. It's probably BA. It's like BA. It could be BA. Or maybe it's BA. It probably is BA, isn't it? BA, it probably is BA then. Then it's BA. Oh, there you go, right there. There you go. Zero on eBay. That's how much it's worth right there. It looks like an A. I think it's an A, isn't it? Because it didn't come up with BR, it only came with one BA. There you go. Why do you want to know how much it's worth for?
Probably paid $50 for what back for
you. Yeah, let's see, look. Look, it says parts only, so you, there's probably something wrong with that one that's old. Probably like you don't ratchet right or something. Probably don't ratchet right or something. Either. Ratchet, yeah, it's starting to slip, so that means it doesn't ratchet right, does it?
Oh, you want $50 for a broken ratchet?
Yeah, no, but he didn't sell it. The guy auctioned off and got $51.
You have a fucking broken ratchet right here, get $50 for it?
51 plus 75 plus he charged shipping. One person started $19 on auction, got him. Four bidders, seven bids. Yep. $51 on auction. $51 plus shipping on auction.
I thought somebody explained. It must have like a warrant. You must have bought it a long time. It must have like a warranty on it.
Oh,
they do. Why do you want to know how much it's worth for? That thing. Yeesh.
I bought it in 1993.
No, well, yeah, if you bought it like 25 years ago.
Well, 93 is about.
What doesn't matter, 25, 30 years ago. How was it, Yeah, but the thing is, how is it worth $51 now and you only paid, say, $50 for it back then?
It's probably a $150 ratchet if you had to buy it brand new today.
Well, yeah, but. Yeah, no, but ones that don't even work properly, though. Well, yeah, that's true. If you're at a place that has like the Matco truck come by all the time, right? Well, yeah, that's true too, I guess.
Yeah, but you don't see the Matco guy though. That's why I say that. But you must have bought something from him.
No, yeah, I did actually. I bought a fucking sock at the gym.
Oh, the one that Jim has in his garage.
Jim, how do you know Jim lost it though? How do you know Jim lost it though?
He didn't give it back to me. I said, hey, where's the other sock I did? Well, you only gave me one sock. You only gave me two.
That's
only one I got.
He could still have it, honey.
He probably does somewhere.
No, Jim has so much stuff in.
It's been fucking 2 years. I'm not gonna fucking wait for him. He will look at it and he'll be like, here's a sock, but I don't know where that came from.
No, Jim keeps everything though, doesn't he?
It cost me $20 for a place.
That's probably cheap though, isn't it? But yeah, for a brand new Matco tools, it's a high, expensive brand, though, isn't it? This is probably a middle ground expensive, right? Isn't it? No, but still, yeah, but I mean, $20 for a brand new, probably half decent quality brand. We're not like the, you know what I'm saying, it's not like the cheap brand, but it's not the expensive brand, you know, right? Like the expensive quality, good quality Snap-on. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, for a brand new one, that's right.
Right,
but
we should
go on. Why, what do we got? Go home? Oh, it's 9:30. Oh.